we made it to Daytona. You can hear the cars going around on the track right now. They're doing cup qualifying. And I don't know who's out there right now, but I think David Gilliland started it off. So you can see people kind of stirring about. There goes the car again. I don't know who it is. This is the new Daytona track. Well, it's not new. The track's not new, but the outside of it's all nice and new and shiny and all that stuff, though. So. Here's someone else taking off out of pit road right now. You see like a water feature over there. I don't know if you can see it. I'll zoom in on a little bit. The kids are excited. They did get to do the Xfinity qualifying, so I think David Reagan is starting on the pole tonight, which is cool. Like David Reagan, he's a good guy, he's from South Georgia, kind of local guy. So we'll go ahead and shut her down here and pick it up inside. All right, we're inside. We're right by the level 4 something. No, we're by the, we're just on the, I don't know, we're just prior to the start-finish line, and we are waiting on the wife and mother-in-law to come upstairs with two of my kids. So we're going to go find some seats here shortly. There's one and two right there. And kind of see out there to the boulevard. There's TV right there showing the qualifying. You can hear them go by. Great Biffle just took the pole from Carl Edwards. It's pretty early on still. I think they're only about 30 minutes in, so 30 or 40 minutes in. So still a long way to go, but looking good. Here comes another one.
Second
for the race tomorrow. Brad Keselowski, yep. Ryan Blaney's lap was 8. That's pretty good. Brad Keselowski.
Winding down in a hurry, working that 3,000-foot backstretch here at Daytona. Brad Keselowski, the Detroit Diesel Ford Fusion, right down at the bottom of the racetrack. The Fords have been rocket quick, maybe surprisingly quick, at least for some. Right now, that full speed, 192.2, 629, plus the middle.
Look at him go. Wow, 192.419. That's fast. Austin Dillon. All right, so what they're doing is the top 12 are going to qualify again. They had one round already. So the top 12, the 13 to 40 is set. 1 through 12 is about to be set. Right now, Greg Biffle has the fastest time. And the fastest of the 12 are going to set the top 12. So it looks like 41... Let's see, 11, 41, I don't know who that third car is, I can't see from here. 21, so Ryan Blaney, who's that one? Jimmy Johnson, Kyle Busch, Kenseth, hold on, Busch! Kenseth, Logano, no. Stenhouse Jr., Logano, Kenseth, Carl Edwards, Austin Dillon, and Brad Keselowski.
Led the field of the green flag. You've got to go all the way back to Charlotte in 2012.
So this is it. Guy on the flagpole.
obviously everybody's looking at that Ford as the car to beat. Wouldn't it be big for Greg?
Robert's a big Carl Edwards fan, so that's pretty cool.
With that 14, if he can pull it off here in round number two, well, that'd be big, but nowhere near as big as if he can pull off a win tomorrow night. It's a big bell for our Sunway Racing.
Oh, Keselowski's not going last. He was second fastest, so Biffle's going to go last. Biffle's going to go last this round. All right, round two qualifying has started. Denny Hamlin's out on the track. He was number 12 fastest, so he's making the first wind-up lap here. You can see it on the fan vision there. He'll be coming by in about 15 seconds or so, maybe less. You can hear MRN on the background. Here comes Denny Hamlin. There's the guy in the flag stand with the helmet on. And looks like Kurt Busch is heading out now. Here comes Denny. About to hit turn three. Oh, there's the hood view. That's awesome. I love it. About along the bottom of the track there. About a half a lane up. Here he comes to the middle. Well, now he's about a lane up. Here comes Kurt Busch. And Hamlin was faster.
91.865 miles per hour. Number one.
Here comes Ryan Blaney. And nope. So right now, Hamlin's still in the lead for that. Here comes Jimmy Johnson. And Jimmy Johnson's about to hit turn three. He's in the middle of three and four. Here he comes off of four. He's on the bottom. He goes about a lane and a half up. I think he's gone the highest of anybody so far. Back to the bottom. And no surprise, Jimmy Johnson goes to the top. 192.160. That is blazing fast. Here comes Kyle Busch right now. All right. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. just took off. Kyle Busch is on the back stretch. Turn three, middle of three and four. This is his backup car because he crashed in practice this morning. Right on the line. Boy, he's hugging the line big time. And Kyle Busch to the top in a backup car. I think they put the other engine from the first car. So right now Kyle Busch is at the top. Here comes Ricky Stenhouse Jr. And sit down. And get ready to go next is Joey Logano. Into three and four. Here comes Stenhouse. He is about two lanes up off the bottom. That's going to move him to second, move Jimmy Johnson to third, then Hanlon, Kurt Busch, and Ryan Blaney. Here comes Joey Logano. All right, so Logano, and then I think Kenseth is next. All right, Logano is coming down. He's right on the bottom. Comes up a little bit, back to the bottom. And Logano is right now 6 of 7. 6 of 7. Not very good lap for him. Here comes Matt Kenseth in the 20. Next up is going to be Mr. Backflip, Carl Edwards. There goes Carl Edwards. Cousin Carl. Robert's a big Carl Edwards fan. He's excited. Well, Danica's starting 20 seconds. Sit down. All right, here we go. Here comes Kenseth for his hot lap. He's about a lane and a half up. And that will move Kenseth to third, bumping Johnson to fourth. And here comes Carl Edwards. Joey Logano is on pit road. Here comes Carl Edwards. And green flag for Carl Edwards. Next up is going to be Austin Dillon. He's fired it up. Carl's just out of 1 and 2. He's on the back stretch. All right, Edwards is into 3 and 4. Here he comes. And Carl Edwards to the pole. 192.748 for Cousin Carl. Look at him go. All right, here comes Austin Dillon. And the three car green flag for Austin Dillon. Next up is Brad Keselowski. He's going to be hard to beat. He's in the middle. Here he comes. He's right on the yellow line. Now he's about half a lane up. And Austin Dillon, the fourth. Moving Kenseth down to fifth. Johnson, sixth. Hamlin, Kurt Busch, Joey Logano, and Ryan Blaney is 5 through 10.
There's a plane!
Look at the plane, Dad! And Keselowski is coming out of 3 and 4 right now. Here he comes. He's about 3 lanes up. Very fast. Brad Keselowski to fifth, 192.254 miles per hour. So, Greg Biffle is the last chance to knock Carl Edwards off the pole. I don't think it's going to happen. Here comes Biffle. All right. Carl's got to be excited.
Carl, I need to come out and do a backflip for us.
He'll do that if he wins. All right, Greg Biffle, out of 3 and 4, he is about a lane and a half up off the yellow line. Biffle to the pole, look at him go. Look at Biffle to the pole, how about that? 192.955, that is a fast lap. Wow. That was fast. That was amazing. That was amazing. 46.643 seconds. He was a full, well, 500ths of a second faster than Carl Edwards. So you're starting, your top 12 is Biffle, Edwards, Kyle Busch, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., Austin Dillon, Brad Keselowski, Matt Kenseth, Jimmy Johnson, Denny Hamlin, Kurt Busch, Joey Logano, and Ryan Blaney. And there's Edwards right there on the Jumbotron on the Fan Vision.
Really, really good. Subway Camry.